when I was doing the mosaic is when Miss Tammy and Mr. David Fitcher told us about the texture and how you have to put the smooth side of the tile on the mesh. One of the elements of art used in mosaic was color, like red flowers, blue, green, and purple teal. Shape was also used in mosaic, like triangles, squares, and more. Me and my friend Yaz will try to cut triangles to fit in, but we could not. I love mosaic. If I was doing my own mosaic, it would be nature, and I would put it on a park wall. It would be beautiful.
Read the title.
My favorite part of the mosaic is the clover. The clover is from Ireland, and so is my family and my friend Hannah, who drew it. The elements of art on the mosaic are texture, lines, shape, and color. There are wavy and curved lines in the texture, smooth and round. The colors are every single color in the shape, the triangles, squares, and when I look at the clover, I think of my grandma, who's really well known. The mosaic is a beautiful thing.
Very nice.